This is my Bittus caudalis, about to caudal lure a frozen thawed mouse that I was moving about the cage with forceps. Caudal luring is used to attract prey items within strike range. But the funny thing is, she's not striking. And a matter of fact, when everything's all said and done, she didn't even eat on this occasion and is just performing for the camera.